35 millones de dólares, 5.000 pies cuadrados, una comisión de 825.000 si la vende. Una locura. No, 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 es eso.
This is a modern 5,200 square foot home, 6 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms, and nearly 150 feet of direct ocean frontage. It's a very unique property with multiple outdoor terraces, a heated pool and spa area, and a private boardwalk right on the Atlantic Ocean. In the Hamptons, it's not uncommon for a homeowner to be approached about selling their house, even if it's not on the market. If the price is right, everything's for sale.
Mirá al Grone vendiendo. Un Grone vendiendo ahí. Qué rico.
I'm excited to view Marine Boulevard. It's a beautiful oceanfront property. It's also the first time I'm going to be doing a showing.
Frente al océano, tremendo.
This is beautiful.
So let me take you on a little tour.
Mira lo que es eso.
How long was the design process?
About a year, and I'm so happy with it.
Yeah. A property of this caliber is going to take a very special broker, not only to get the listing initially, but to actually deal with potential buyers on the back end. Have I ever sold a property of this caliber before? No. But I'm not going to act like this is my big shot, especially not in front of an owner. I'm going to be comfortable. This is something I do all the time. I'm going to act as if I've done it a million times before.
Do these open all the way to make it?